screamed loud across to the land of the long white cloud, to an army that rose from the east. Lo and behold, they were led by the beast. They were marching as one to the west, with the mark of the warrior proud on their chest.